See anything interesting?
Not yet. What are you writing in that book?
It's my bird book. I've identified 67 species of birds this year alone.
Wow. Where are your friends? Don't you have any friends?
I have friends.
A pretty girl like you should have a lot of friends.
I'm not pretty.
Well, not in the common way.
What does that mean?
It means that uncommon beauty is commonly overlooked. You know, like, people only notice birds with the brightest colors. What's your name? Linda. Susan? Jennifer? Jackie? You tell me your name and I'll tell you mine.
Robin. Yeah, like the bird.
How old are you?
12.
No, you're not.
I will be in 3 months. I can't wait. I hate being 11. It has to be the stupidest age in the world. What's your name?
Walter.
Do you have many friends?
No.
How come?
A long time ago, I was sent away. And when I came home, all my friends were gone.
Sounds like you were banished.
Banished, yeah.
Birds are my friends. They know I watch them, but they don't mind because they like being watched. If they know you won't hurt them.
Robin.
Yes?
Would you like to sit on my lap?
What?
Would you like to sit on my lap?
No, thank you.
Okay. Doesn't matter.
Do you want me to sit on your lap?
Yes. I'll enjoy that. I know this place that's really quiet, except for the sound of these tiny little birds.
They sound like finches.
They might be finches. Do you want to see?
My daddy lets me sit on his lap.
Does he?
Yes.
Do you like it when he asks you?
No.
Why not? Are you too alone when he asks you? Does he say strange things? Does he move his legs in funny ways?
Walter. Do you still want me to sit on your lap? I will. I don't mind.
No.